No, you have to establish who the father is through a paternity suit, and then the court will order that individual to pay child support.